Hi everyone, welcome back to Tongue Drum Journey. Today I wanted to talk about a couple different playing styles with the steel tongue drum. One would be playing with your hands, with your fingers, and the other, which creates a little louder of a sound, the notes resonate a little louder and a little longer, is with these little tongs. So I'm gonna play a little bit first with these, and then I'm gonna play a little bit with my hands, and we'll see how it goes. And please let me know what you think, what your thoughts are, and if you do play the steel tongue drum, what do you prefer? Leave a comment below. Do you prefer to play with these, or do you play with your fingers? So enjoy. Not sure if you can hear that in the video, but the notes really stick around for a long time. It's one of the it's one of my favorite parts of this drum, is that you can really feel the sound waves, and they just resonate so well throughout this drum. So I hope you enjoyed playing with these tongs or mallets. I'm gonna play a little with my hands, and so you can see the difference. Thank you. Well, I hope you enjoyed another episode of Tongue Drum Journey. Not really episode, video. If you like what you see, if you love what you hear, please like this video, subscribe to this channel, leave a comment below. I would love to hear your insight, how I can improve what you would like to hear, and stay relaxed, everyone.